cable lets you use your Game Boy Advance and GameCube games.
One side plugs into your GameCube controller port. The other side goes into your Game Boy Advance. It's supported by games like these. My favorite thing is when you put in the Game Boy Player disc and then insert a Game Boy game, it lets you use your Game Boy Advance as a controller. Oh my god!